I think we're probably up. I was supposed to work on getting my streaming stuff set up, but I haven't done that yet. I apologize. I've been into Zelda, so we're gonna try that. We're gonna try a Zelda drawing. Unlike the last one, we're going to start from the very, very beginning. I really like the idea of old Zelda, kind of like Old Man Logan, but old Zelda. So maybe we'll do like an Old Man Zelda. There was a really cool statue I saw one time, a statuette, like a little collectible you could get of, who was it? It was Obi-Wan Kenobi, but it was like in between episodes 3 and 4, and it was a really cool, like him making his way through the desert of Tatooine. His robe was all tattered, and he still had his lightsaber, and he was, you know, actively using it, kind of thing. I thought that was really cool. So maybe something like that for Zelda. Oh, you know what I need to do? I need to make sure that change this. Here we go. So now it says Link on there, Zelda on there, so we can have the right thing pop up. So again, I'm just kind of sketch out some stuff here and see what I end up liking. Kind of long little bang things, doesn't he? I'm not looking at a picture a lot of times, too. I'll look at a picture for reference. And this time, I'm just going to kind of start sketching and see what happens. Last time I drew Link, I was doing it for a friend who wanted a poster. That one. That friend. What a bum. Old Man Zelda. Zelda is the girl. Oh, I said Zelda, huh? Old Man Link. You know what I meant. Let's see. I'm not super happy with how it's turning out so far, because I don't have a lot of places I could go for it. You know what I need to do? I need to remember what I've learned before. And I need to work on the basic shape of what he's going to be doing first. Let's work on that first. Let's say he's old, but he's still spry. So we're going to kind of have, like, he's going to be hunched over a little bit, ready to do some damage to something. This guy. So we'll do both. Get his sword behind him. Again, put a couple different ways and see which one we like better. How's it going, Riz? I haven't set up my notification thing yet. I wanted to just get drawing because I only have so much time today. Been playing Zelda. A little bit. I played a little bit today. Yeah, let's see. This is why I like to sketch things out first, so I don't have to come in with nothing and try and figure out what exactly I want without having an idea ahead of time. I really like the art style in the new game. They did a thing that I always find difficult to do in drawings, which is they put a bunch of stuff on all the costumes that, but it doesn't look like it doesn't fit. Like it looked like it belongs. Like it's all, you know, gear that you think, oh yeah, okay, he has that because, you know, he's protecting this or that holds his rupees or that, you know. I feel like it's well done, and Like I said, I have a hard time doing that with drawings. I try to add some additional stuff to a drawing, and a lot of times it looks dumb in my eyes. maybe it's fine, and I'm just a harder critic of myself, but I don't know. That a lot of times I try to add little stuff, and I feel like it doesn't quite work out the way I want it to. We'll see how it goes today. Little baubles. Haven't played the game almost intentionally. Yeah, I just got to the game. I just got to inside one of the dungeons, and I don't know if I should say which one or anything. I don't want to. I mean, I don't think it matters. You could do any of them in any order, so I don't think that would be like a spoiler for like which one comes first at all, because I don't think that's a thing. But I'm having a good time with it also when I get a chance to play, which is not very often right now. For the same reason that I didn't stream at all earlier this week. But wife's at the gym right now. Wasn't even sure there were dungeons. Oh no. I'm in a thing that is a big thing. And there's puzzles in there. You have to do stuff, and then stuff happens. Let's see. Better about how this one's turning out now. I'm just kind of sketching out the basic idea, and we'll see where it ends up going. I don't have like again, I'm not looking at any reference stuff, so I don't have like a specific armor set or anything that I'm trying to put on him. I only have a couple different ones myself in the game. Pieces of armor, not sets. One of them is one I bought, and I actually like the looks of that one the best, which is too bad because now I have another one that's better stats, but not better looking. Let's see. You can have a little bit of chainmail maybe, huh? Do something like this. Down there, and kind of a thing there. I don't know if I want him to have the Hyrulean shield or what. I don't know if it's in the game even. I would assume something like it is. You go through stuff quick in that game, man. I'm breaking stuff constantly. Gear. So I would assume eventually you have to get something that. There are shields. Yeah, not sure. Yeah. And this is where I have to start adding, like. I want to add, like, a little. Thing here, It shows, you know, how he's holding how he's holding all of his junk. Yeah. Didn't mean that. Sorry. So we're just kind of adding those baubles I mentioned and seeing if I can do better this time. Put some buckles places. Make it look like the hood is woven somehow. Let's see if we can do something like this. Maybe in a little while I'll add some rips and tears and stuff, make it look like some of this stuff is a little bit worn out. Maybe he's been doing this for a while. He's tired. He just wants to go home. Shadows in there, show what's going on. I got a sponsor for my stream. What happened? Oh, again? All right. Let's see. Yeah, I'm pretty cool. I'm just getting sponsors all the time. Let's see, that's from this one. There we go. I figured it out quicker this time, at least. Okay. We're just gonna have like a soldier sword or something, maybe. Maybe he's still working on finding the other one. So far. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do something different with the legs. Let's see here. something a little fancy with a shield. I don't know what I want to do down here, but it's definitely not anything that I have already. Let's figure out how this would... I'll just put him behind a rock. How about that? I'll just cheat. Yeah. Oh no. Rocks are pretty good. Let's see. That's kind of where he's going to be waist-wise. Maybe he's sneaking. I could have this leg going in front. He sneaks a lot in this game. Maybe he's sneaking up on something big. His Ganon looked different in every game because I've been playing this one, and the only other one that I really completed that had Ganon in it was the one on the N64. It was Ocarina of Time. And so in this one though, Ganon's like this, you know, from what I've seen, right? Like in the first couple minutes of the game, you see this big weird cloud dragon purple demon thing. Is that normal? Because I mean, you know, I saw him in the Ocarina of Time and he was just like a dude with orange hair. Like he looked weird, but he wasn't. I guess he turned into like a big monster then, didn't he? It's been a very long time since I played that game. Dwarf. Yeah, Ganondorf. That's a weird thing. No, no. It went all askew. Alright, yeah, that's it. Maybe he's running. He's running and sneaking. Let's see if I can make it look like he's running here. He's talented. I think I don't hate the legs now, but I do think they're in the wrong spot. I think his torso is a little too long. So we might have to start over one more time. I could just cheat again and move them up. It is Photoshop. But that's not why we're here. We're here to draw. I'm going to try, besides the erasing, to treat this as if I were drawing it on paper. I mean, you can erase paper, it's just not gonna be quite as easy. There we go, just really, that's something that I know is one of my limitations is when I draw, I don't exaggerate things enough. So like, you know, like I'm drawing this line when I should be drawing this line. Because it's a drawing, you could do that. It doesn't have to be perfect. It doesn't have to be like anatomically correct. It's a drawing. It just has to convey correctness. It has to look right, not necessarily be right. Which is tough for me. More to work on. Yeah, didn't I say that? Did I say something different? Either way, I think. Such backwards logic. Yeah, that's... So... That's why I need to do this. I think he's running. He's just kind of coming together on its own here. I'm really just kind of letting it come out, which feels good. I haven't just sat here and drawn in a while now. I know I did the stream earlier, but I did the original sketch at work, and so I was sketching, but I wasn't just getting to sit there and let it happen. I was having to think about other things at the same time, and that's not as fun. I mean, not in love with it. I feel like his legs are too short now. Man, it's tough. This drawing stuff tough. We'll go a little bit more before I start over again. Thanks, sirs. Thanks, sirs. It's good clarification. Quit watching me shower, man. I purposely turn off the stream for that, and you just, yeah, you need to stop. I've been watching all the Fast and the Furious movies in order of release, because the Giant Bomb guys have started doing their commentary for it. Dan Reichert has never seen them, or most of them at least. I think he said he saw one, and or part of one or something like that. And they are his type of movie, and so he's getting pretty into it, and it's pretty cool. Past the lace for just a second. Give myself time to think about it. Yeah, so I've never actually seen most of them either. I say most of them, maybe I have now that there's seven of them, and there's an eighth one coming out. But I never saw two Tokyo Drift or four. I watched two earlier this week, and I started watching Tokyo Drift yesterday. And I know that until seven, I think, is Tokyo Drift was the last one chronologically. Again, I hadn't seen them until then, so it's fine, I think, to watch it in chronological order the first time, or release order, something like that. Yeah, so what do I want to do? I still feel kind of like he's sneaking, and he's in shadows and stuff, so I think sneaking's probably the way to go. I'm just gonna make his leg a little bit. Make sure his leg is a little bit longer. I mean, and he doesn't have to be on flat ground either, huh? Like, he could be coming up over a rock. I know you said chest earlier, but here's what we'll do is we'll put a chest over here. That he's gonna get, but there's a monster. And so we'll put his foot coming up like this. We'll have some grass in, so you kind of see what's going on. Decided today my dad's gonna watch the kids for my wife and I tonight, so we're gonna get to go out and have a nice dinner. That'll be nice. Haven't had a chance to do that in quite a while. Who are you going with? And what park? Or which park? I don't know when to use what or which. My Lady and her Doves. Oh yeah. That's cool. Becky, my wife. My wife, by the way, since we're... Hey, there is somebody else watching. Hello. Join in. Join in the conversation. Tell us what your plans are this weekend. I'm having dinner. He's going to a picnic. What are you doing? If you're watching, let us know what your plans are this weekend so we can wish you well. No, I know you know who my wife is. She's been wanting me to ask you when you and your lady friend are going to come over so we can have a game night sometime. Her name is John. That's not right. I'll ask, okay. Yeah, like a tree here, maybe. There's just stuff in the way. Some reason he has to duck down like this. You know, we could all play snipper clips. We could play I still have, what's that one with the swords? Oh, the fourth person left. They did not want to share their weekend plans. Is that too much to ask of somebody who just showed up to a stream? Yeah, no, I was expecting you to bring your Switch because I don't have snipper clips. But I do have Jackbox. I have, Mario Kart. I want Mario Kart also. Hey. Yeah, exactly. You just, and it works, I would assume. I mean, a dock is a dock. Yeah. Yeah, that sounds very sexual. If I could talk my wife into letting me go, would you be able to see Logan today? Let me know in the comments. You meant it with the quotes, yeah. If it was late, oh, okay. Not during the day. Like in an hour. Would normally be up by this time at work. I know where you work. Buy you lunch. Free lunch. Yeah, you told me that it was a little long in places. I still want to see it. Is that no to free lunch? I guess there's no such thing as a free lunch, right? Exactly what the symbols look like that are on the chest. There's like a circular thing and it glows, you know, not the combat chests, but like the ones that are inside the dungeon, not the dungeons, the shrine things. Like I said, I really haven't done a dungeon. You're right. Let's see. I mean, of course you're right, you're the one that would know that, but I just mean, I get it. Let's see. I haven't run into any sort of Deku tree or Deku stick yet, which I was expecting when this game was coming out. I thought for sure there would be some sort of thing like that. Stuff on this side because his sword's out, so it would have hit whatever's over here. You know, you have a portable system with which to play Zelda. There is a screen. You know, I'm not saying that you need to continue to watch my stream if you don't want to. By all means, go play Zelda. But I am going to tell you that you want the TV. Yeah, I want the TV. Come on, man. I thought you were on your computer or something. Oh, you said TV twice. Did you ever sell that second TV? Did it ever get out of your hands? I am currently. Pretty good. What if in the background we had like a river, you know, that's down low? Maybe the castle back here. That might be cool. Yeah, because you had to pay taxes on the stupid thing. That's right. You should make her pay taxes on the... You should have said, yeah, it's $300 plus tax. Okay. I wasn't expecting an answer that soon, but that's great. Is she living in her own place now? Like, I don't want to talk about stuff on the stream that you wouldn't be comfortable with, but like, is it a thing? Would she be able to come over after my kids were asleep, let's say? Okay. Again, I don't mean to talk about this on a live stream on the internet, but I think we're the only people watching. So I have it up on mine and you're watching. And again, there's always a three on there when it's you and me. I don't know who else is watching if they're not. Come on, man. Or lady. Put a comment in if you're watching. Let me know you exist. So I think it must be my OBS. That must count as the thing. That's what it is, because I'm using a web browser to put my chat window into the thing. Okay, well, if need be, Becky and I can like get somebody to watch the kids for a while, from like 5 to 8 or 9. And so maybe that would be, you're not just using a screen region? Yeah, no, so I think that's what it is. I think that's me. So for a little while, there was a fourth person in here, and that was a human being. A non-you or me human being. But not anymore. And that's why the ad comes up every once in a while. It's because it's an actual web browser. Like, it counts as a web browser. I don't know. That's just the way I set it up, and it's set up now. So I figured, unless I'm going seriously wrong with it, I'm just going to leave it. Yeah. Is she allowed to come over to your place? Like, is that a thing? I don't know. Like, I say allowed. I don't know what terms to use. So please don't be offended. Again, I'm sorry if I say something that offends. I'm not trying to, obviously. How do you like the drawing, Riz? What do you think? Give me your thoughts so far. Needs bats in the background. Here's some bats. I picture this at night. Yeah, I think you're right. It's dark. I could put the moon. Oh. I must have spittled. Can put the moon behind the tree, maybe. Kind of a creepy thing. So yeah, maybe if I put like the hands coming out of the ground over here, like the skeletal stuff. Almost like a zombie situation. One following him up the cliff down here. I don't know what they, I don't remember, again, I'm not looking at anything, so I don't know exactly what they look like. So I'm just gonna draw skeletons. I'm gonna make them kind of mean looking skeletons. So how's it working out having me on the TV and then playing Zelda? On your Switch screen. Is that working okay? Power Ranger suit, you're right, Power Ranger suit. What's the most powerful weapon you've found so far? I think mine is like 25, I think, is the strongest thing that I've found. I don't know really what the castle looks like either. So I just kind of drew some spires up here. I figured there's probably one tall one in the middle. You made a mistake early in the game. What'd you make? What'd you do? Did you kill the old guy? Didn't know the horses worked. Oh, you can't put the amiibo back on? I would imagine you could just put the amiibo back on. Nope. You only get to use it once. Yeah, you should have stapled it then. Should have done the thing where you take it to a stable. You know that now. Did you use your wolf amiibo? It gives you random stuff. No, just save up. Have you looked online for something that might help you? I have like 90 rupees right now. I haven't really... Like, I went to that one town, that first town, and I bought some stuff and sold some stuff there, but I really haven't been anywhere since, town-wise. I've just been exploring and doing shrines and stuff. I also have, like, 8 of those spirit orbs right now, but, like I said, I haven't been to a town yet, so I know I could teleport there and just do it, but, I don't know, I'm just kind of waiting. I'm alright. I do need more stamina. Holy cow, do I need more stamina? Just do it. How many shrines have you done? So we've done about the same amount. You've probably done a couple more than me. I think I went for heart once and stamina once. And I'll probably go... I don't know. I'm probably going to do... Like, eating an even split, maybe? I don't know. Like, I don't know what the right... Because my initial gut reaction was to go like 2 hearts for every 1 stamina thing, but man, stamina is important. I have children's songs stuck in my head. you can imagine why. That's a good, I feel right about the background. Get the cloud thing. The first time the blood moon thing happened to me, it freaked me out. I took a screenshot and I was like, what's going on? I need to show Riz what the, you know, ask him if he's seen this. And then, you hear Zelda's voice and she explains what's going on. And I'm like, oh, okay, well. So I just figured, like, oh, okay, well, Riz has seen this then. Like, this is not a thing that only I am seeing. It's 10:40, so I've drawn past 10:30. I've drawn for more than an hour. And I'm pretty happy with how it's turning out. Now. Took a little while to get there. Again, I'm going to probably put some skeletons down here. This dark over here. I propped up my drawing pad this time. It has a little stand that you can use to angle it. And I think I like that better than drawing flat. So I think that's how I'm gonna go from now on. And this is just meant to be the sketch portion. Anyway, so it's okay if I end up just getting through kind of the rough outline of what I'm hoping to achieve here, then I think I'm pretty happy with that. Yeah, that's the volcano. That's Hyrule Castle. This is a treasure chest. That's Link. I almost said Zelda again. I almost said Link, and then I tried to correct myself, and then I almost said Zelda, and then I was like, wait, no, I was right the first time. Just for the record, that's what happened. Do you not like Death Mountain? I always thought that was kind of a core piece of landscape. Like, it's always there in the background. You can, well, almost always see it anyway. I haven't been there yet in the new one. Yeah, see, I'm a little worried about that, actually, because, like, this one's great, but I hope now that they don't do the thing that they did after Ocarina of Time, which is just try and recreate the thing that everyone liked the last time, and it ends up getting... You can throw the boomerangs. You could totally throw the boomerangs. You have to catch it. You have to hit the A button to catch it again. Yeah. You throw it and You throw it with the right, the top right shoulder button, I think. You know, you hold, I don't know if you have to hold the left, like the Z targeting button, but you throw it and you can swing it like a melee weapon, and they're actually pretty durable. But then, I agree. The hook shot, I'm kind of worried that it's just, there isn't going to be one also. Because, you know, they can't make it, I guess they could, but they've mentioned, I think, that like, hey, no, all the, you know, you don't need to have any particular item to get these puzzles because we have these runes that you earn early on. And that's how you solve puzzles. So I think maybe like the magnet power is like the hookshot type thing. I don't know. So yeah, I'm thinking maybe that there isn't a no hookshot. And that's too bad because I always liked the hookshot. Wasn't there like a super hookshot too? Was that Ocarina of Time? All right, question, and then I'm gonna have to log off here. Have you been able to use the rafts? Like, have you found a raft and been able to steer it? Because I feel I've stood on them and I've tried to hit them and I've tried to do a bunch of stuff, and I have not been able to use them. And it would be helpful to let me get places that are far away in water. Yeah, just kind of sat there. I don't know what to do. Trying to potty train Brian. And that's not going great. Right now, he's going on the potty every once in a while. But it's tough. Yeah. He went twice yesterday on the potty. We're trying to do it kind of all or nothing. We are still giving him diapers at bedtime and nap time, because I feel like that's kind of unfair to him if he's wet in the bed. Like, he, you know, he can barely control himself when he's awake. See how that goes as we continue. Excuse me. Thanks. I'm gonna put little skeletons kind of all over the place. Maybe like they're really, they're all around him. But he really wants that chest. Sorry, I'm humming again. I'm trying to think of, like, I don't want just a bunch of arms down here, but I don't want to, like, screen maybe either, like one of them could be coming out of the ground right here, maybe like this, you know, like a little, you know, because don't they do that, they come out of the ground, do they? They just kind of pop out. I think there's a way too, Riz, to, I'm allowed to like download these videos after I post them, right? Or, you know, after I'm done streaming, can't I click a button and download it or something? Or is there a button that I can just upload it to YouTube automatically or anything like that? Or share it somehow? Okay, I think I might try and do that today. After this, yeah, I need to be able to publish to the YouTubes. But I can download it first if need be. All right. Should I put like a bow on his back or something? Maybe like, again, like he's walking under a tree, so I don't want it to be like, quiver. There needs to be an avatar. You're right. What if there's one right here? It'll be silhouetted in the. You're right, Riz. Boom. Apple. I'll make it sparkle a little bit. Oh, you know what then? As long as we're going that route, you know what else there needs to be? There needs to be mushrooms here. See, this is the sort of stuff. Thank you, Riz, because this is the sort of stuff that's going to fill it. This gives it character. And that's the stuff I need to think about more. Confused by the scale of the tree. Yeah, I don't know. We'll figure that out later. Let's see, because it's right here, it's right next to him, right? Like, it's in front of his foot. So it needs to be, but I'm thinking that there's branches that, you know, he's walking past, he's ducking under it here. It's a tiny apple. All right, you're right, you're right. Let's make the apple. I didn't want to make it too big. Let's see. There you go. I got some mushrooms, though. I should probably make them grow. No, that's wrong game. Okay. Let's see, then. Like, I don't want there to be, like, a giant apple there, though, either. Also, this is not a very healthy tree, I don't think. What else is tiny or is? I'm going to sit here, delay and all, and I'm going to wait. I'm just going to wait. There's no one else here, so ukuleles aren't particularly tiny. They're tinier than some other string instruments. Here we go. How about up here? I know you had that power, and I was a little bit worried you were going to use it. There you go. How's that? That's a good size apple. I put it right there, and what I'm gonna do is I think that's a good spot for it, because I can put, like, it doesn't look much like an apple right now, but I'll have the moon kind of be shining off of it, so it'll just be a little bit red on that side, and so, you know, maybe you won't even see it, but if you do, great. And I'm actually really happy with the mushrooms. And I thought about that because you mentioned the apple, so awesome, thank you. I think I can put, like, some flowers and stuff too, but again, like, you know, something besides just grass anyway. Again, this is kind of, I wanted this to be kind of a dead landscape, but with the skeletons and all. You know, like, some bad stuff has gone down here. And there's a river down there. Get some rocks down there, it's fine. Can put, like, a little town right here maybe, and so when I color it in, I can put a little glow there that shows, like, lanterns and stuff. That might be kind of neat. Just enough stuff to really have something in the background. I challenge you to hide Mario in the finished image somewhere. It might never be noticed. Well, he's in that town. There you go, done. Okay, how about this? I'll try. Does it have to be an entire Mario, or can it be like his hat? You know what I mean? Like, could I do... It doesn't go. Can it be like a hat, basically? At least his head. It has to be at least his head. Yeah, that might be tough. I mean, what's nice about this is I could, like, finish the drawing, save a second, you know, PSD file as, like, a hidden Mario version, and put it in there somewhere. Like, it does. Okay. Here's another thing. Question for this challenge. Doesn't have to be. So that's what I was going to ask. Like, it doesn't have to actually be Mario, right? It could. I could just have, like a mountain look like his head. Now I'm not going to do that, but like I could make it look kind of like that. No? See, you saying nope makes it sound like I can't do that. Sure, yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it has to obviously be Mario once you notice it. I can try that. So I don't want to do it right away though, because I want to, you know, make this try my own thing. It could be hidden in crosshatching. That might be tough. Also, I'm doing crosshatching now because this is just the sketch portion, but I feel like later I'm probably not going to do crosshatching. I'm going to be using more gradients of my own. I'm not going to use the gradient tool, but I'm going to be using different colors to make the shading. Instead, the crosshatching is just a simple way to do it. But I mean, that could help me hide a Mario in there too, somewhere. I'm surprised you didn't say Yoshi. Also, if this doesn't suck, I may get it printed on. Yeah. I was thinking this is actually turning out so far a lot better. I like it a lot better than the previous one that I did for you. I can show you that one real quick, I think. Or can I? I don't know if I have it on here. This is big. This is like a, what did I do? 25 by 32 inches or something like that. Like that's a good size. 25 inches wide. So a little over 2 feet, by, you know, what is that? Almost 3 feet tall. Like that's, you know, I figure that's pretty good. So if you were gonna, like, it's not poster size, but it is, and it's 300 DPI. I'm looking at the drawing I did for you earlier of Link, and I am unhappy with it. I am much happier with this one. Come over for me April 2nd. What day is that of the week? Sunday? What time? I'm probably going to be asleep then. Just because of my new schedule, especially with the kids. The new childcare schedule, I mean. I wish I could, like, not because I want to see Mania, but I like hanging out. And I don't get a chance to do it enough. I appreciate it, Riz. Thank you. thinking maybe one more skeleton down here, kind of grabbing onto the chest, just so it's showing what he's having to deal with, maybe. There's like a glow at the castle, isn't there? Doesn't it glow kind of a purplish color? Also, we're having a swingers party. Oh shit. What time is that? I'll show up for that. Let's see. Right, Riz, is this working for you? What about the thing up in the corner? Like, is that an okay size? The thing that you told me to put in, like I'm drawing not in full screen mode so that I can have that up there. You think that's working out? The upper left. So like I'm zoomed in right now. You know, and it's up there. You like it? Okay, cool. If it, you know, if it's for a good reason, I'll draw like this. And I think you're right that's a good. There's a good reason at least. If it's big enough to see what's going on. Okie dokie, I think I'm gonna call it for today. I feel like I got a lot done. Pretty happy with how it's turning out so far. And next time maybe what we'll do is we'll start on the whole... Yeah, I think I like it too. And I think it'll just get better as I start adding color and stuff. So what's going to have to happen next time is I'm going to kind of trace over a lot of the stuff I've already done, because I did it in this purplish color so that I can do that. So what I'm going to end up doing is going here and making it pretty, you know, transparent. Adding another layer here. Call this sketch. And this is white. So I'm gonna have to boop, boop, boop. There we go. That way I could do this. And then, when I come back, I'll go over that with black first, trying to kind of get the lines that I hope. Yeah. The next time I do this will probably be next Saturday. So as of right now, this is kind of the only time that I can at least potentially keep a set schedule. So we'll see how that goes, or if that changes again in the future. And I do, Riz, I want to get that thing set up so that I can have notifications on here. And I just haven't done it yet. Yeah, it'll be done in 4 years, exactly. But hey, you know, it'll look good. You take your time with something, and it'll look better. That is a problem I have, is once I get close to the end of a drawing, I just want to get it done, and so my time doesn't I don't take my time as much as I should, and it suffers for it. So maybe this will help me with a couple different things. You know, I'm pretty happy with how it's turning out so far. Easy peasy to get going. Yeah. Maybe I'll try right now after I log off, and we'll just kind of do it real quick. I can't do it while I'm going, I don't think, can I? If I can, I'll do it. What do you think? Do you think I can do it as I'm streaming? Yeah, I know. I can? Okay. Help me out here. Go through the process. I go to what.com? It's just adding a browser source. Yeah, but I need to go to the website first, right? What's it called? Stream tools? Streamlabs? Alright, I'm on Streamlabs. It's taking a second for some reason. It's not loading. Let's try one more time. All right, here it is. I just go to launch Streamlabs. Welcome to Streamlabs, please log in. All right. So I'm allowing them to access my Twitch. It shows that you followed me 12 days ago, which I really appreciate. And what do I do now? Streamlabs, skip alert, recent events, shared access, alert box, stream labels, is that what I want? Alert box. Okay, I clicked on it, here it is. Use the URL below in an OBS Classic Studio XSplit browser source. So I already have one browser source, so I'm just going to add another one then. And I hit. So I'll name this one Streamlabs. So I hit OK. And then. You're seeing stuff pop up on my screen. Let's see. And recent donations. Okay. Pops up, shows you new ones as they happen. Eventually I want both. Oh, okay. So I click to show the URL. And I just copy this, I'm guessing, right? And put it in the URL tab. Refresh browser when scene becomes active. So if I hit OK now, all right, so there we go. So then if I test, let's say test follow. Oh, it shows a zombie. How do I not have that zombie on there? All right. Test subscription. All right. I don't want there to be a zombie. All right, what about... Oh, okay, background color, art delay, general settings. Let's save that. Let's do. All right, how do I change the zombie to something else? Change font colors, animation type, etc. Event list, donation ticker. Like, I have layout and art delay. But I don't see, is there like a size thing too? Follows, subscriptions. Oh, okay, here we go. Research, damn it, Riz. If I wanna do that, you know, put it down there somewhere. So let's say, follows, change media. Images, So it doesn't have any at the moment. I would have to draw an image basically and put it in there, right? Default.gif text animation. Font settings. Font weight. Open Sans. What do I want? What was the one, Riz? What did you have me do for the producer? Producer, what font did you have me choose for the image that I did on the background? My background image when I'm not streaming? Was it Times? It wasn't Times Roman. You know, when I'm straight, yeah, what was that? It's like a typewriter-ish font. There we go. Make it, you know, that's a little smaller, but I'm kind of okay with that. Courier new. Let's see. Where is I don't think they have Courier. I think they have a bunch of... Yeah, they don't have Courier. I mean, Open Sans is fine for now, right? Like, what's this one? Let's see what this one looks like. They like it also doesn't have... Oh, I don't like that. Don't want that one. So, like, I can't look at what it is without Orbitron. I don't know what that is. Nope. Without testing it. No. Oh my gosh. We're just kind of going through them now. That was not bad. That was classy. All right, what are you doing now? You go type in your own font name and use any web font. Yeah, I typed in Courier New and it said like not found. Like it has a drop down, but it doesn't. Yep. The wife is home with the kids, so I have to go. Thank you, everybody. Mostly Riz, but also that fourth person who came in, or that one other person who came in that one time. So I'll see you next time. Gotta go. Bye.